Dorothy Chandler Pavilion in Los Angeles, California. The 54th Annual Academy Awards. Proudly shared with you by the Academy of Motion Picture Arts and Sciences. Lionel Richie, nominee in the Best Song category for his composition, Endless Love, and a presenter of the song on tonight's show with Diana Ross. Mr. Roger Moore may be the handsomest man alive, the incarnation of James Bond, a presenter of a special award this evening. Miss Meryl Streep, Oscar nominee this year for French Lieutenant's Woman. Best Actress category nominee for Only When I Laugh. Her fourth nomination, Marcia Mason. Joan Hackett, Best Supporting Actress nominee for her performance in Only When I Laugh. And the inimitable Bob Hope, longtime MC of the Academy Awards show and America's ambassador to the entire world. Diana Ross, a presenter on tonight's show and superstar entertainer and actress. She joins Lionel Richie singing Endless Love. Mr. James Poco, nominated as Best Supporting Actor for Only When I Laugh and one of the funniest men on earth. Mr. Jim Henson, the genius behind Miss Piggy, Kermit the Frog, and All the Muppets, two of whom star on tonight's show. Mr. John Schneider, television star and singer of one of tonight's nominated songs. Richard Keel, James Bond's nemesis as the frightening character Jaws. Carol Burnett, star of last year's hit film Four Seasons and this year's Annie. Best actor nominee Dudley Moore with the charming Susan Anton. Miss Loretta Young, former Oscar winner for her role in Farmer's Daughter. Midler, former Academy Award nominee for the motion picture Rose and a presenter tonight. Howard Rollins Jr., first-time Oscar nominee for his role in Ragtime. Jane Fonda, two-time winner and nominated again this year for On Golden Pond.
Here now to perform the next nominated song, Endless Love, the man who wrote it, the multi-talented Lionel Richie. And a former Oscar nominee himself, the gifted and dazzling Diana Ross.
Thank you. you.